For your holy love for the rest of my life. He brought them out of darkness and the shadow of death.
Yes, Lord.
And break their backs in asunder.
Yes, Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He brought them out of darkness and the shadow of what? Death. He brought them out of darkness and the shadow of death. And break their backs in asunder. We are going to pray.
Yes.
As the word of God has said it well, that the moment people have brought us to us, out of darkness and out of death, and he brings their hands out of in our thunder. We are going to pray now. That God will bring you out of darkness. Let them Almighty God bring you out of darkness. And bring away everything that holds you back. And God should break away every chain of the enemy.
Jehovah, he don't blame, he don't deserve.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Amen to pray.
Let's stop.
As the Word of God said in the book of Ephesians chapter 2, verse 14.
Listen.
For he is our peace.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Who has made both one, yes, and has broken down the middle wall, yes, of partition between,
yes,
us.
Yes.
Praise, yes, the Lord.
For you are our peace.
God is what? He is our peace.
Peace, Lord.
Who has met the both, yes, both the Jew and the Gentile,
yes, Lord,
has broken down the
middle wall
of partition between us.
The middle partition wall.
Pray that God will make peace.
That
is your life. Pray that God will do what? Make peace in your life. Make peace in your family. Pray for peace with you and your enemy. Pray for peace with you and your enemy. Pray for peace with you. Peace between you and your enemy. Pray for peace now. Pray for peace now. Pray for peace in your life. Pray for peace in your family. Pray for peace between you and your children. Pray for peace between you and your parents. Pray for peace now. Begin to pray for peace. Begin to pray for peace. Peace. Peace, God, between you and your children, between you and your parents, between you and your siblings. Begin to pray for peace now. Begin between you and your husband. Begin to pray for peace now. Between you and your wife. Begin to pray for peace now. Pray for peace now. Let the peace of God reign, 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 reign now. Let the peace of God reign. Let the peace of God reign. Let the peace of God reign. Let the peace of God reign.
Thank you. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Nice to see these beautiful faces today.